another striking composition. I mean, it could be out of a Russian film of the 20s or out of a John Ford film. It's called The Boat Going Out of the Port. In fact, it could be subtitled Trying to Go Out, but you will see what happened. As in many Lumière films, there is a little accident which changed the screenplay or the storyline or the idea of the film. The wave and the boat is thrown back in the port.